It's a championship night here on Monday Night Raw from Seattle, Washington. It's Becky Lynch tagging alongside Trish Stratus after an attack ruled out Lita earlier on tonight in action against Raquel Rodriguez and Liv Morgan.
Challengers have a strong showing out of the gate, but the champions have been able to turn the tides and wrestle control of this match away. Stratus now in control of Liv Morgan.
Look at the Hall of Fame. Not skipping a beat, but Liv Morgan's fighting back here.
Liv creates a little separation. Almost. Oh, both women with the same idea. Driving one another face first. Who can make the tag first?
Look at this one more time.
Tag is made. Raquel Rodriguez legal. Here comes the man.
Oh!
And down goes the man.
Check out the power. The presence of Raquel Rodriguez. Manhandling Becky Lynch.
Fall away slam. Followed up by this twisting senton. Oh. Becky's in trouble. Cover.
Big time. Can she put away Becky Lynch? Man, Becky Lynch kicking out.
Now this is where inexperience can play a factor for an individual or a team. Raquel needs to keep her foot on the gas pedal. She's got Lynch down. She's got Lynch hurt. Do not relent. Great counter by Becky Lynch.
Gives Becky a little bit of separation to gather herself at pace.
Right hand by the man rocks Raquel. Lynch now climbing to the top.
Oh! Missile drop kick.
Looks like Becky lost her footing a bit. Cover.
Becky Lynch now to retain alongside Trish and a kick out by Raquel.
That launch angle may have made all the difference. Lynch appeared to slip just slightly before connecting with the drop kick. The only reason Rodriguez had the time to kick out. Becky Lynch now trying to will herself on her coveted WWE Women's Tag Team Championships alongside Hall of Famer Trish Stratus, and Lynch hung across the top rope.
And we will keep you abreast of any news we find out about Lita and that backstage attack on the Hall of Famer earlier on tonight.
Oh my goodness. Lynch trying her best to rip Raquel from the top rope, but Rodriguez just too strong for the man.
Vicious headbutts from Becky Lynch raining down on Raquel.
You can see Lynch showing the fire inside. Tag is made. Here comes Stratus. Got to double up on the powerhouse Raquel.
Liv Morgan on the outside, nowhere to be seen. And all of a sudden it's Raquel Rodriguez now in a perilous position. Look at the strength on show from Rodriguez.
Lynch just shrugged off. Stratus about to meet a similar fate, but hanging on. Twist from the top. Oh, no.
Oh,
down goes Rodriguez.
Can Trish win it for Becky and Trish Stratus? And a kick out. Rodriguez and Morgan still alive.
You can't not be impressed with the effort thus far from Hall of Famer Trish Stratus, stepping in at the last moment as a replacement for Lita. Lynch and Trish working extremely well together as a tandem.
Oh, the leg drop from Becky.
Raquel got spiked.
This could be it now for Becky and Trish.
Raquel instinctively kicking out. But it begs the question, how much gas does Rodriguez have left in her tank? We haven't seen Liv Morgan for almost a minute or two now, which is an eternity in a tag team scenario. Rodriguez essentially outnumbered 2-1 by the champions.
As Becky Lynch continues to pummel Raquel Rodriguez, one of the strongest superstars there is.
Backbreaker by Raquel.
And there is Liv Morgan, tag made.
Another backbreaker setting something up for Morgan.
What if they got in store?
The added boost, DDT cover, new champions, new champions.
Becky.
Smart strategy by Liv Morgan, trying over and over, repeated pinfall attempts off of this, an elevated tornado DDT. But each pinfall attempt forces Lynch to expend energy.
Liv Morgan called Becky Lynch this week a future Hall of Famer. Lynch alongside the current Hall of Famer. Oh, what a match we're witnessing. Liv Morgan, the put away Becky now.
Liv now trying to wrestle Lynch down. Canvas, but face first into the middle turnbuckle.
This is where Becky Lynch and Trish Stratus want Liv. Tag.
Quick tags. Exemplary teamwork from Stratus and Lynch. Trying to set Morgan in position for a double superplex. Taking a lot of time. Uh-oh. Oh,
wow.
Oh, no.
You have got to be kidding me.
The tower has fallen. Who got the worst of the exchange?
Who can get up quickest? The championships are on the line.
Take a look at this. This is what we're talking about when we say game-changing power possessed by Raquel Rodriguez. Lynch, Stratus, and Morgan all driven down.
Insane power and strength from the Texas native Raquel Rodriguez.
Seattle sharing their appreciation with all four competitors.
Liv Morgan now quick to pounce on Becky Lynch.
Lynch beat Morgan to the punch, but Liv answers.
Oh,
wow.
Blow after blow. What a brilliant championship match we are witnessing.
Becky putting Liv in position. Here comes Raquel again, and Trish looking to join the fray. Lynch was thinking about, I believe, Diamond Dust. These are miscommunications you can expect from a tag team or on a full-time tag team. And right now, Rodriguez.
Oh, no.
I think Morgan, oh my goodness.
For Becky Lynch now.
Becky Lynch able to shift her weight at the last possible second. Lynch crashed down onto Morgan, delivered a modified Diamond Dust to Rodriguez, who spilled to the outside, and now an almost catatonic look on the face of the man.
Can Liv Morgan get back on her feet? It's where Becky Lynch wants her.
Becky wanted the manhandle. Pinning combination, shoulders down.
Uh-oh.
Lynch wants the disarmer. Keep your eyes on Raquel.
Back inside the ring. Raquel breaking it up, but here comes Trish Stratus.
May we see a little Stratus faction in Seattle.
Not skipping a beat.
Lynch and Morgan, your legal competitors. It has been chaotic. Boom!
Oh.
Oblivion! No! Lynch rolled through. Manhandle slam.
Hopes the leg now. Becky Lynch to retain. And it's Raquel Rodriguez. Just in time.
Hey, get up in your corner.
It is chaos. It is breaking. All in the name of the Women's Tag Team Championships.
Tag made. Trish Stratus is legal. Becky on the outside, flattening Raquel.
Trish lining up Liv Morgan. Kick, kick. No. Shoulders down.
Liv Morgan for the championship. New champions.
Here are your winners. And the new WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Raquel.
Believe what we just witnessed, but congratulations. Take a look at this exchange. Becky Lynch delivers a manhandle slam at the last possible second. Raquel would rip Lynch out of the ring. Stratus tagged herself in, became legal. Look for the chick kick. Morgan one step ahead, pinning combination.